There is a new African in the world. That new African is ready to fight his own battle and show that, after all, the black man is capable of managing his own affairs.
And my last warning to you is that you ought to stand firm behind us so that we can prove to the world that when the African is given a chance, he can show to the world that he's somebody. We are back waiting. We shall no more go back to sleep anymore. We are going to demonstrate to the world, to the other nations, young as we are, that we are prepared to lay our own foundation. As I said in the assembly just a moment ago, I made it point that we are going to see that we create our own African personality and identity. That today, may I call upon you all, that at this great day, let us